we design and build video games that use the same EMG sensor as the bionic arms so that we can better train the operation of those arms in a fun, creative space, and later even be able to train more advanced features.